So here we have ourselves clearly some round up footprints, and the high traffic really indicates that it's to the cool room. Now we reckon that it's because we didn't rinse the shuttles when we were working on them, and that's why we've now got some footprints to the cool room. So in the future, we're going to make sure we rinse them before we get in there and weld.